The only exhaust of this train is water, steam, and some little condensed water. Refueling is much more easy than diesel refueling. You just have to connect the refueling to the train and it's automatically refueled with hydrogen.